She weighs only 800 grams, about a pound and three quarters. She was born premature after only 6 months of gestation. Her parents are calling her a miracle baby. When she was born at Barando Hospital in northeastern Argentina, she had no vital signs. Neonatal doctors checked her for a second time and again found no vital signs of life, according to hospital director José Luis Meriño. She was observed for a while and declared dead. Fabián Verón, the baby's father, says her mother insisted on seeing the baby one last time after she was already inside a coffin.
They put the coffin on top of a stretcher and we looked for a little crowbar to open it because it was nailed shut. I put the crowbar in there and started prying. I took a breath and took the lid off. At that moment, I saw a white cover over the baby. My wife saw the little body first and she touched her little hand. She then uncovered her face and that's when we heard the first cry.
The baby was rushed to the neonatal care unit where she remains in stable but guarded condition. According to health authorities in Argentina's El Chaco province, the baby was put in a refrigerator at the morgue for 10 hours and still survived the frigid temperatures. Dr. José Luis Meriño, the director of Ferrando Hospital, admitted his medical team is puzzled by the incident. "We don't have an explanation for what happened," Meriño said. "This is the first time something like this happens at our hospital." The director of the hospital says all the medical staff involved, including the gynecologists, neonatal nurses, and morgue personnel, have been suspended and an investigation has been launched. Meanwhile, the baby's parents have decided on a name for their baby. She will be called Luz Milagros, the Spanish words for light and miracles. Rafael Romo, CNN, Atlanta.